New advice for women this morning about calcium supplements. Marisa sat down with Dr. Barry Ramo to find out whether millions of people should change their routines. Dr. Ramo, I hear all the time, and most women do, that you should be taking calcium to prevent osteoporosis and bone fractures, but now there's some conflicting information about that.
Well, there is conflicting information. We tell any woman over the age of 30 to be taking calcium supplements. That means that you ought to be taking calcium because your body loses calcium after that time. But a new study looking at 12 major studies comparing placebo plus calcium supplements found that on the long term, the incidence of hip fracture was no different in those people taking a placebo than those people taking calcium. And Marisa, the thing that was interesting about this study is that if those individuals took more than 1,300 milligrams of calcium a day, they had a 60% greater incidence of hip fractures. Uh-oh. So these are pretty startling studies.
No kidding. What should you do? Are you supposed to stop taking calcium then?
Well, I don't think so. I think what this study tells me is that osteoporosis has many different factors. One of them is having an adequate amount of calcium, but one of the things that's very important for all of you to understand is that you need to have adequate vitamin D, because without vitamin D, you'll find that you won't absorb any calcium. That may be a factor in this study. Nobody really understands why there's a difference. I think it's important, though, that women understand that weight-bearing exercises is a very helpful way to prevent osteoporosis.
Yes.
Adequate calcium, but not excessive calcium, looks like from this study, is important. But I don't think we have the final answer in this situation. But I would not tell women to stop taking calcium.
Right.
I think it's just important. Get your vitamin D level measured and make sure you're taking vitamin D.
And the easiest way to get vitamin D is maybe spend a little time outdoors.
Absolutely, right.
Okay. Thank you very much, Dr. Ramo.
You bet.